Mainit na sinalubong ang pagdating sa bansa ni Dr. Lim Siow Jin, ang Malaysian business tycoon na nagtayo ng direct selling business na DXN. Nataon naman ito sa pagdiriwang ng anibersaryo ng diplomatic relations ng Malaysia at Pilipinas. Ayon kay Dr. Lim, malaking bagay ang magandang relasyon ng Pilipinas at Malaysia sa paglago ng kanyang negosyo.
So we have a very good and very what they call a smooth interaction between the two countries. Okay, then from Philippines, okay, then we are able to expand to America, and from America then we go to the Latin America and we expand. So basically, half of the DXN empire, we can say that is originated from Philippines.
Kabilang sa pinuntahan ni Dr. Lim ang kanilang head office sa Pilipinas na nasa Quezon City. Pagkatapos ay nagtungo rin ito sa Davao City at sa Baguio City kung saan nagsagawa siya ng leadership training. Plano na rin ang kumpanya na magtayo ng sariling planta sa Pilipinas kung saan inaasahang makikinabang ang mga nasa sektor ng agrikultura.
Actually, we already purchased some land in Philippines. And you must understand, Philippines is quite a good base to produce a raw material. Okay, and we have a lot of technocrats here, especially in agriculture sector. Philippines is very good, you know, very advanced in agriculture sector. And DXN, basically, we are agro company. Okay, we are doing with mushroom, with spirulina, with this enzyme. All these things, we need a lot of raw material, and Philippines are full of that. So there is some planning for to set up some facility in Philippines. We also will come up with a socio-economy. It's a thing to interact with the farmers, to interact with the locals, okay? So then maybe we'll share some experiences to them.
May payo naman si Dr. Lim sa mga gustong magtagumpay sa negosyo. Una, dapat ay gusto mo ang iyong ginagawa.
I think to successful in any business, first thing first, you need to do something that you wanted to do. You never do anything that against your wish, okay? And if the thing you wanted to do, and there must be a purpose in your business, okay? They must serve some purpose, no? In this social economy stance. So when the purpose is good, and it's something that you would like to do, so you will do it every day. So when the time's long enough, you'll be successful.
Hindi rin anya dapat ikahiya na magsimula ng simple at maliit na negosyo dahil ganito rin sila noong nagsisimula pa lamang. Subalit ngayon ay isa ng worldwide business sa loob lamang ng ilang taon.
We started DXN in a very small scale. Okay? A very simple office with one or two workers only, and a very simple farm, 6 to 7 workers in the farms, and also a very small factory. The main challenges is that we are in a health food, and health food are nominated by this from America, from this advanced country, you know, even like Taiwan, even from this Japan. So we as a local company, as an Asian company, so when we started small and we tried to promote a local products, it's very difficult to convince people to join the company, but we never thinking of quit or surrender. The reason is very simple, no? Okay, whatever we do, we must try to do something that we wanted to do, we wish to do, okay? And if we feel that what we are doing is of good to ourselves, to the society, to the people, then these good feel-good factors will always push us forward. So there's not a single instant or whatever that we feel like quitting.
Ang tagumpay ng kumpanya ni Dr. Lim ang siya namang nagsisilbing inspirasyon ngayon sa marami nating kababayan na naniniwalang kung nagawa ng iba, magagawa rin nila. Para sa Eagle News, Nelson Lumao, I'm 1 with 25.